Today we're going to show you how to replace a worn-out sweep on your shower door, which will help to keep the water inside the shower. Here are the tools that you'll need to properly install your sweep and make this a simple project. Now you're ready to get started. If you already have an old existing sweep on your door, gently pull down on the sweep to loosen it from the door and to remove it entirely. You can measure that sweep to determine the exact size of your replacement sweep. If not, you can measure the length of the bottom part of your shower door. Once you have the correct measurement, use the cutting pliers to trim the excess. Depending on your enclosure, you may need to adjust the sweep shape by trimming the sides for more secure placement. Place the bottom sweep onto the bottom of the door panel to check your measurements. You want it to be flush with the strike edge of the door. Now you'll need to make sure that you have the deflector side of the sweep facing towards the inside of your shower, as it will be directing the water into the shower, not outside. Line the sweep up under the bottom of the glass and gently but firmly push it on. This completes your installation of a bottom sweep. For more information, visit bascoshowerdoor.com or call 1-800-45-BASCO.